Josh with Elite One Home Inspections. Here's the same roof. Look how wavy this is. Brand new roof. Now this could be caused by spanning issues with the trusses or rafters. Could be the felt paper was wet when they put it down, which I doubt that on this one here. And the sheathing may be bad on the inside or real thin. So we're gonna go inside, check out the sheathing and see what we can find on the inside.